the West, including one in Elko County, that are also infected with the highly contagious virus. Multiple equine events across the U.S. and Canada have been canceled in order to keep the disease from spreading. And as of right now, the Reno Rodeo says they're ready to go as scheduled beginning June 16th. Well, we turn our attention now to the Midwest.
We turn our attention now to the Midwest, where another round of deadly